You're watching the Blocks Fox, and this is a tutorial on changing Roblox language on PC and Mac. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by going to roblox.com and sign into your account if you're not already logged in. Click the settings icon at the top right of the screen, then select settings from the pop-up. Under the account info section of settings, there is an option for language. Click the current language and a drop-down menu will appear, where you can select the language you want to change it to. Your language has now been changed. You can change it back at any time by coming back to these settings. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to the Blocks Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.